Hello, and welcome to Garrett Plays Himself in The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Last time, I met up with a couple of knights at Toussaint. I ended up getting into a fight with an immortal. I ended up causing a little bit of a disruption. Well, not a disruption, but getting into a pact with a genie. And enemy scaling turned off is so fucking convenient. Level 14, huh? And that's how they're supposed to typically go down. But most of the time, they take a hell of a lot more work because, well, enemies scaling. Fuck that feature being on as default, by the way. But it's alright, it's fine, it's fine. I killed that dude earlier anyways. Wait, I'm going the right way. I'm just going about it from the back of the... I think this is the Vegelbud residence, isn't it? Ooh, actually. I was going around, as I do, taking care of little things here and there, and I figured out how to win the Vegelbud race. So, yeah, I'm just going to go do that right now. Ah, fuck. Because with this one, hopefully I do win it this time, I think the strategy that I found works. They're a bunch of cheating motherfuckers, and they have unlimited stamina. But if I stop and allow my stamina to regenerate, because I think it takes me 2 full bars to be able to win the race, or at least that's why I practice and then reload it after, because come on now. what do I have on me, by the way, just in case? Bunch of clubs from a couple of dickheads I murdered. What is it, 720? Sure, I imagine you should be open. It is getting hot outside, so...
I mean, that's fitting here. Just don't bring much attention to it, okay? It really, really makes me self-concerned.
No, that's not the right phrase for that. Oh, well.
So long.
Therefore, since I had done that, I'd gotten an achievement I never got before, because I'm pretty sure I never won the Vegelbud race previously. Jesus Christ. Just convert some coin currency for me, my friend.
Come to the right place.
Yes.
Rate, you'll not find anywhere.
Yeah. Just give me my money. Just convert the $4 I had on hand. Fucking waste of time. Cool. Oop, nope. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm confident with the strategy that I've worked up. But I've gotten the achievement for winning all the horse races.
Luke's one hell of a prick, but I don't recall him ever losing before.
Well, he's going to lose today.
You actually stand a chance at paleo. Make some real coin.
Paleo? Oh, come on, I can't eat that much meat. I think I've asked this before. I probably covered it the first time, but just in case, it's been a moment.
Fuck me, what a peasant. The Paleo's a race held at night in the city streets.
Mm-hmm.
Used to be every district sponsored a competitor.
So it's not just eating meat all the time.
You're gonna race jockeys put forward by Bedlam and Reuven, but my coin's on you.
Who's Reuven? Oh, wait, no, I know Siggy Reuven. Who's Bedlam? Fuck.
Lovely. Color me thrilled. Just don't bloody let me down, because I'm about to bet a small fortune on you.
I'll try not to,
drink
Cleaver.
Some chamomile or whatever the fuck you do.
We do a thing with sticks and people, not straws and frogs.
He's a bubble, a race of honor.
Yeah, king of beggars. New? Oh. Okay, yeah.
So, take your positions.
Alright, fuckers. So, when I tested this previously, I got lucky that they ran their little hearts out. They ran their little asses off and kept pace with me. Until I had to, regain stamina for old Roach here. Roach is a hard-working horse, but Roach isn't a endless tank of... Oh, for fuck's... I wandered off the... mm-hmm, yeah. Yeah, I don't care. Uh-huh. That's great. I'm just going to reload that. Here I am talking shit. And... that's just... I'm going to win this. I just need to pay attention to the actual race. God damn it. It's a good start. Just going to be... cutting, not myself, but video appropriately. I'm still getting your first try, though. So where does this actually bring me to? Okay. Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. Whip my sword out, start murdering these dudes, and lose immediately. Uh-huh, I'm in position. Okay, if you gentlemen could be ever so kind and fuck right off the end of my dick, that would be the greatest. Oh, fuck. What am I doing today? What is happening to me? Why can't I run this race appropriately? I'm getting sidetracked and bamboozled. And that dude's just flipping the fuck out like you wouldn't believe. I'm almost better off just looking at the mini-map to know where I need to go. Alright, you prick. I think you've held this lead long enough. Go fuck yourself, if you'd please. Kindly go fuck right off. Yeah, just take it slow, gentlemen. Take it slow. Not really taking it... No, there we go. That's why I want to see. A little bit of trotting, a little bit of slowing down, and I got you, you fuckers. That one dude on the left is really just blazing his own fucking path, is he? Now all I have to do is pass this fucker, which shouldn't be too much trouble. Shouldn't be too much trouble. Can we please? Thank you. Alright, asshole. I have now more than enough stamina. If I knew that we were allowed to take a breather halfway through the fucking race, I would have just done that instead of trying to bum rush the whole thing and staying on the gas the whole time. It's like, that's not good for your horse. You gotta let your horse breathe.
Come on.
Oh, gods. Now, is this actually worth it? Because I never stuck around to see what the turnout was going to be. Oh, no, that's not what we agreed on.
Then I'll smooch that roach of yours. That were lovely.
Now, she does love to be fancied.
Never met a man who earned his coin fairer than you did today.
I wouldn't say that.
Scatter! We gotta get the fuck out of here. Thanks, Geralt.
Thank you for the $700. And apparently $40 for winning the race. Seems as though there's a lot of dead dudes going to be happening around here. Why can't we be friends? 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 They're really going at it. Well, I'd rather not get involved in this matter. You know, witchers are impartial. Thank you for the money, Claver. And you guys just have a good day. Holy fuck. Alright. Kicking ass. And taking names. It only took me... Oh boy, I don't want to think about how many tries it actually took me to do that. Yeah, a couple of test runs and... Oh, yes. So, I did figure this out as well. When I came across the Witcher's Forge, there was just a giant stone wall in front of me. And I'm like, well, what the fuck over? Apparently, I came there a little bit too early, and I need to wander around Kaer Morhen a little bit more and get some book. Now that I have that, the wall is gone. And, yeah, I took out the Earth Elemental that was there, but there is a hell of a lot more to this quest than that. So, I'm just gonna go wrap this one up as well. You know, just because of the rewards that will come from it. Alright. Haul ass to Lollapalooza. Also, yeah. Last time I was wearing... Oh yeah, I did move to the... What the hell am I wearing right now? It's the Ursine gear, right? Has to be. It's the only one with the big lapels like this. Yeah. The superior Ursine gear. And it turns out that the Venomous Viper school weaponry, the only way to get the Silver Sword for that is to actually side with Von Everick. Which I'm going to do. And it goes into a whole sequence. Apparently I missed a ton of shit by being like, "Yeah, he's a prick. Fucking you can have him." And then letting Master Mirror take his soul, gain his prize that he came here for. A little bit of preparation needed here. Let's see, it's going to be an Elementa and Quinn. Actually, I think I might have a bomb here that will help out with this, because it's going to be a fancy Elementa. My god, it is hot. Or sometimes I wish I had air conditioning. So I think that should be good. Some Thunderbolt. And...
A blacksmith's bellows.
Mm-hmm.
Stand down. Be gone. This place belongs to Ratnir.
And you are...
I am fire, this forge's soul. I am the flame that tempers steel.
Cool. So, Redmir's dead, though. So...
He was flayed alive during Falka's rebellion. A long time ago, that.
You lie.
I think I'm gonna take a look around.
Listen, just wanna look around.
Intruder!
What is with this whole, like, defense system shit going on here, and you elementals being like, intruder, intruder. No touchy, bad touchy. No bad touchy. Just get a little bit of this. Oh, you're a fire guy, huh? I imagine that ice really sucks. Ooh, he does hit good. I should be a little bit more cautious with the hits. Alright, Ifrit. You seem like a bit of a badass, but... Ooh, yes, let's... What we got here? An illusion. Cool. What do we got? Ooh. Excuse me? A mastercrafted Witcher... Oh! Oh! Well, no, it's the same mastercrafted Witcher woven armor that I made earlier. I guess I just didn't need to make it. Well, fuck. I spent a lot of money crafting that. I didn't know that the game was going to be so extremely kind as to just give me a fucking bit of armor. Hello. What's with all the wolf corpses meat? What the hell? Okay. And there you go. The Witcher Forge quest as well. You're just going to beat the shit out of good old little Ifrit there and... Being a couple levels above, he's not much of a challenge. Although he did hit pretty fucking hard. I think he took like a quarter of my health, perhaps, with that one swipe. You're a real prick, aye? You know, while I am running around doing just fucking cleanup, may as well just go check out my friends over in Skellig. No. Yes? Yes. I'll be coming back to Skellig later to find the Misty Isles. But until I do that, where's Emerin's over here? May as well hit the... Oh yeah, you're the dude. Like the Runerite, or not Runerite, but... The man that sent me around to go find a bunch of shit where he's like, oh, I just wanted to drink my body. Yeah, fine, I'll fucking teach you about this shit or whatever. I don't know, fuck off. He was the right prick, you know. All right, Emerin. Roach, my trusty steed. Actually, I just got something new, possibly, for you. Is it any good? It is shit. Cool. I guess I have the best stuff I can for Roach right now. That's, well, thanks to the Heart and Stone, Heart of Stone DLC. Once I get to the... Wonderful, prosperous land of Toussaint. I would imagine that there's more horse races, Gwent cards, and, well, plenty of adventure and armor. Man, that Ophiri armor. Miss that shit. I've been looking at some... are you in the cave or are you up the hill? Oh, wait, this is the priest. That ain't the dude I was thinking of at all. He's in the cave, okay? Cool. There I'm in. I was wondering if you and your druid friends would be able to offer me a little bit of... well, I helped... I think his name was Halmir with that, didn't I? Wait. Did I not tell him about Hinderspell?
Oh.
Did you learn anything?
This looks like it.
Came through Lofoten. She was wounded when she arrived. Villagers nursed her back to health. Sadly, the Wild Hunt was on her trail. Followed her there. Ciri managed to escape with the villagers.
I know. You needn't finish. I later spoke to those who survived.
Yeah, they got all fucked up.
Ciri was fortunate to escape. I trust you'll find her soon.
Actually, speaking of such, I know where to find her, but...
The Wild Hunt will attack Kaer Morhen soon.
I'm going to need assistance.
Are you certain? So, you found Ciri?
I know of her whereabouts, yes.
The Wild Hunt will also learn that as soon as I find her.
I see. I shall pack immediately. Leave tomorrow at the latest.
Thank you.
No need. I raised the girl and I've still a duty to her. I shall see you at Kaer Morhen.
I look forward to seeing you there. Kaer Morhen's gonna be quite the fucking popular spot when I actually get there. God damn. Alright, let's get a little bit of a quick little bamf over to Kaer Trold. And talk to the new and former. Well, I don't think Kreh Ankra was ever a, Jesus, what the hell are they called again? Jarls, that's it. Jeez, it hasn't been that long, but... Hey, dude, you're an armorer, right? That means you'd probably give me a decent price for some of the armors I have on hand. What you got in stock? Probably enough money? It feels weird selling this, but I know for certain that I had just picked it up in a, or from a chest. Okay. Cool. Thank you for your, wonderfully beautiful, delicious coin. And, yeah, I don't need to worry about fighting anything. I think for quite some time, actually. I'm going to go talk to some people. And then after I'm done talking to them...
You drink last night too?
Ceres is above me, but how...
The blood of kings
Do I take this way to get to her? I think so, because Krax, yeah, I think I'm going the right way. Yeah. No? Yeah. Hey, girl.
Your Royal Majesty. Could you spare a moment?
Come home, Geralt. I'm the same lass I was, save for the title. A lot of things changed.
You got a little bit more, you know, fuck you. Well, power to tell people to go fuck themselves. So how's it feel to rule the Skellig Isles?
How's it feel to rule? Jarl's giving you any trouble?
They're all very understanding. They seem to believe in me. Besides Lugos, of course.
Try talking to him.
Lugos is a prick.
I don't know about that. He's more mule-headed than my father, but I'll try, of course.
Talking is kind of why I wanted you to become the new ruler of the Skellig Isles. You got a good head on your shoulders. You don't jump into action immediately. You assess the situation and then find the proper course to, proper resolution.
Got a delicate matter I wanted to bring up. Need your help.
What is it?
Krox mentioned Ciri to you. He must have.
Have you found her?
Not yet, but I'm close. Problem is, as soon as I get to her, the Wild Hunt will probably be able to locate us, quickly. So I'll want to take her to Kaer Morhen, battle the hunt there. I'm looking for allies.
I managed to enlist quite a few people.
It's impossible. What I can do is give you my best warrior.
Is it your brother?
Hjalmar.
Are you willing?
I'm sure of it. In fact, I think I'll be overjoyed. Come on, you know him.
Yeah.
Guess I do.
That's why I didn't back him in the selection.
No doubt he'll be valiant. I hope he proves useful too. Good luck.
He will. Of course, Hjalmar will be useful. Good old Hjalmar. Now, Clay on crap. He's like, I ain't got nothing to do around here. My daughter's got it all fucking solved, so. Either I just get fat and stupid, or. I don't know, just win. Talk to Hjalmar. Wait a second. Did I just run past Hjalmar? Or am I daft? What the fuck? I didn't know I had to talk to him separately. Was he just outside the door, or was he in, like, the adjacent room? Why is your room bigger than the new ruler, Skellige? Planning another voyage.
Got another voyage in mind?
Of course. Ice Giant was just the beginning. Besides, I got all kinds of horse sons already saying he wasn't that big.
What about the folk of Umlik? You and your men were going to help them return to their isle and rebuild Urskar.
Cerys will take care of that.
Rebuilding, planning, thinking, that's her doings. Me?
You and Ciri, as I remember, you two grew
up. You're going to fuck some shit up.
Aye. Half her childhood in the Isles. Always at my heels she was. Scrawny wee thing. But her leaps on ice skates. Why, none of us could rival them. Tried to outdo her once. Smashed me mouth on a rock.
And then you went to Krach and announced you'd agreed to wed.
Oh.
Aye. We had 12 winters on us. Both. Any thought of continuing that romance? Me da whipped it out of me head.
That's where I got most of me scars. She's grown into a absolutely ravishing young woman.
The Wild Hunt's preparing to attack Kaer Morhen. Could use your help.
Raids at the gate of your Witcher's stronghold. You're a friend of the clan. I cannot refuse you.
And it's for Ciri, too.
More, no one Crait's ever stood in battle such a foe. I'll leave at once.
Thanks. Won't forget this.
Awesome. Shit, I didn't realize I need to check in. I thought his sister would be like, hey, go, by the way, fuck off to Kaer Morhen. He's like, nah, fuck it. Hjalmar Hungre. Nice. And this is kind of what I was mentioning when I was playing Horizon Zero Dawn, and it came down to all the warriors, the who's who, the whole gang has arrived when you're up against, like, in the literal final battle of the game. And there was no DLC to that game. Well, there was, but I did the DLC before. I finished the game. Therefore, the DLC characters, they weren't part of the battle, but I came across them on the path up the hill. I'm like, this is so much like the Battle of Kaer Morhen. But that, you didn't go around gathering everybody and asking for their assistance. Here, you literally have to do the work, walk the walk, talk the talk. God damn, that actually worked. Fuck. I think I've asked him about that. Yeah, nothing new, but yeah, I'll just a refresher.
First woman to rule Skellige.
She'll be a good queen. Knows what she wants.
Yeah. So what does she want?
Peace.
Unite all of Skellige's clans. A difficult task.
Unity.
No one has ever managed it. But Ceres is stubborn.
Thinking long term, then. Think she'll succeed?
She's got a powerful ally. In me.
Cool. Hey, by the way, I need some help. Some, spooks coming to fuck me up? One.
Tell me, friend.
Ciri, I know where she is, but I also know that as soon as I reach her, the Wild Hunt will know I did. They'll come after us, attack, and we'll need to respond with strength. Can I count on you?
The Black Ones first, now Wraiths.
Nilfgaardians, not what you're thinking.
That's his life. Bring her here, and we'll face them in battle.
Wait, you mentioned Nilfgaard.
What's this about the Nilfgaardians?
Of late, look seaward and you'll see their sun on a sail, staring right back. We've yet to capture any of their crew, but only a fool wouldn't know they're planning something.
Emerus.
We'll banish the Black Ones and the Wild Hunt. Two birds with one skeleton axe.
Unfortunately, all the other warriors are coming to Kaer Morhen.
Can't risk your men's lives. Kaer Morhen, we fight them there, nowhere else.
Kaer Morhen is hundreds of miles away. To move an army there would take weeks. Not to mention, I'd expose the Isles to Nilfgaard's blows.
Don't need a whole army.
Geralt, forgive me. But I cannot do it.
But you can show up. Swing an axe.
Won't take up any more of your time.
Wait.
No, come on. Thank.
Let you leave empty-handed. I'll help as I can. Come with me.
Wait, how? Other than like Siggy Reuven giving me a bunch of money, are you gonna give me a sword that's incredibly underleveled and doesn't fucking matter? Oh man.
King Erland Uncrate did.
Erland Stonefist. So this is
the Winter's Blade.
Thought it was a legend.
Ooh.
Forged in Rahakam, tempered in dragon fire. Been in the Uncrate family for centuries. And now, it's yours.
I cannot accept this. This is... I'll just sell it immediately.
You can. You must. Let me do this much, at least.
If you insist. Thank you.
It's going to be significantly underleveled and it's not going to be worth its salt, but it's still a fucking impressive blade. And man, I hope I get a good price for it when I sell it. Or maybe I should just hold on to it.
That's my intention. Farewell.
I've gotten a bunch of other legendary blades as well, but this is the first one where it's like, this thing is fucking important. The Winter's Blade. Get on a boat, motherfucker! On a boat, motherfucker!
You ain't from Nilfgaard, are you?
Bitch asking if I'm from Nilfgaard. Do I look like I'm from... I'm Nilfgaardian, for Christ's sakes. Just want to get into the open air before I teleport out. Freak out the Skellige people. They're like, what the fuck is this? Alright. What do we got here? You know? Considering that you should probably be finishing the base game around level 29. And, this would probably be almost be considered overleveled. For, like, what you'd be able to do if you don't scrounge the entire map and do everything. But in this circumstance, nah, fuck your ceremonial blade. I really appreciate the gesture, but no. So, let us get down to the dead man's party. Because, yeah, I don't even know if I can do this with Triss afterwards. That would be great if I could, but that damn failed category, what a pain in my ass.